I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers. Oh, this is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad. There. Isn't that better? Woo! That's a rush. Goes away.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say, the journey of 1,000 miles.
Who says that?
The Chinese people. Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Symbol supposed to mean?
Not sure. The banner man got away before the dupe reinforcements got here.
Delson, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need like a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the banner man, which A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoketastic Man or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back to you?
Here. And remember, the kill required by temporary guidelines. Oh, hell yeah!
Well, that hit the spot. Toms.
You have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
There's been a disturbance nearby, by a rather handsome bioterrorist. He decided to vandalize your billboard.
Please hold and stay where you are. We are sending DUP troops to neutralize the threat.
I am never gonna get tired of this. Baby!
There he is!
Nelson, I may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists who escaped from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Yeah, who's this?
Nelson Rowe. You don't know me, but I've been watching you.
Okay, that's not creepy at all.
You've started whispers going all the way back to Washington about Augustine and the need of the DUP.
That's great. Just one more step to making Augustine pay for what she did.
Not all of it's great. I want to help you.
Uh-huh. Help me do what, exactly?
I can help you take down the DUP from the inside. But you have to promise me you won't say anything to anyone. If the information I reveal to you gets out, I'm done. I won't even see the inside of a cell. You are the only one who can expose what Augustine's doing to conduits. The only one I trust to see this through to the end, no matter what.
All right. I'll play along for now. So what do you need?
I pushed a program to your phone. It'll guide you to my reports. Find them, hear my story, and keep fighting. Crap, I gotta go.
Conduit I've ever seen. And she's got all the DUP as her loyal lapdogs. Her mission has always been to collect bioterrorists and keep the world safe. And she's done it so well that the government says they don't even need the DUP anymore. I gotta tell you, kid, I wouldn't want to be the government right now. Augustine is the DUP. Saying they don't need the DUP is saying they don't need Augustine. That's a bad idea. Worse, it's a powder keg just waiting for a spark. Spark like you.
Hey, get one down, bud. That was awesome!